You know, King, it's an amazing privilege to be a part of that. On that night, I'll never forget it as long as I live. I can guarantee you that.
And well, folks, amazing night here 5 years later.
Absolutely. Folks, you're not going to forget Unforgiven this Sunday on pay-per-view in Toronto. It is going to be electrifying.
Hey, can you hear that music? We got to say thanks to Day of Fire for that song. It's called Run, and it is the official Unforgiven theme song.
It's available right now, as a matter of fact.
Speaking of Unforgiven, are you ready for this? John Cena squared up against Edge.
It's a must-win for Cena. No more chances at the WWE title. Tables, ladders, and chairs. A match Edge has never lost. A match Cena has never participated in.
And then the Battle of the Monsters. Kane and Umaga.
Will we find out who the true monster of the WWE is this Sunday?
And then the World Tag Team Championship at stake as the Spear Strike puts the titles on the line against the Highlanders.
As Rowdy Piper properly motivated, the number one contenders will find out.
Boy, this is getting personal. Carlito and Randy Orton one-on-one.
This match has the opportunity to steal the show. Second generation stars, a third generation for Orton. Carlito and Orton, can't wait to see it.
And then this, Lita, the women's champion, going against Trish.
Certainly a great deal of emotion as Trish Stratus competes in her last match. It'll be in her hometown. Can she become a seven-time champion?
Intercontinental Championship at stake. Johnny Nitro, the champion, going against Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy's had great momentum since returning. He's painted a lovely picture here tonight. Can Jeff Hardy be unforgiven for the new Intercontinental Champion?
And then, Hell in a Cell. DX taking on Mr. McMahon, Shane McMahon, and The Big Show.
It is Hell on Earth, the first ever handicap match in WWE history inside Hell in a Cell.